Dothan police are asking for your help in finding a 17-year-old. According to DPD, Jada Butler ran away Saturday night, last seen in the 700 block of Wimbledon Drive. She was last seen wearing a hoodie. It is not known if she has access to a cell phone. Call 334-793-0215 if you have any information on Butler's whereabouts.